It's that Young Sinatra IV shit right here.
Rest in peace, Mac Miller.
It's been like 10 years. Here we go. Yeah. Visualizing and realizing my life is fucking crazy. Popping like Jay-Z. Dirty dancing on the game like Swayze. I'm one of the innocent, bitch. I've been ready to kill us. It's so amazing. Bitch, I've been blazing. I'm talking grass, I ain't talking grazing. They just sit the tape while I sip shots. Let the haters kick rocks. My shit is tip top, but never flip flop. Why? Cause my soul too strong. Did this all on my own, cause waiting took too long. The flow sophisticated. All these youngins do is whine like they inebriated. I'm hated, but yeah, that's how you know I made it. I'm one of the illest, I'm one of the realest, I'm one of the killers. The people, they feel us. Me and my team made millions, but you know we still us. That's why they wanna kill us. That's why they wanna kill us. Rap pack, real all the time. We never phony. I'm single-handedly running the game like a Sony. But the rest of these rappers is acting. Pass them to Tony, pass them to Oscar. From the new school rappers, yeah, I'm the illest on the roster. Smoke like a roster. Black and white like Bob Marley. Yeah, like Bob Marley. These racist motherfuckers hate that last line. Probably haters on the internet ain't got nothing to bargain. Said I'd never make a bitch, I just sold out the garden.
Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go.
Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we sip scotch like Sinatra screaming motherfuck the cops. They say they want the old logic, the one that flow like a faucet. I'm still the same me, they just don't believe it like they agnostic. If I spit over the boom bath, then they perceive it as nostalgic. But the truth is, my subject matter has been the same. And my production selection is still flame. But they love you on the come up cause you ain't tainted by fame. And you still they little secret. That's the type of bullshit that they frequent. From 19 to 2019, been murdering this shit for a decade. From the boom bath to the trap, I let my shit cascade. Listen. Yeah, yeah, so what's the dilly? Pass the Philly, get silly, that's on the really. We snapping like Uma Thurman and Kill Bill. I'm talking Achilles, try to play me like I hate me. But I provided all the deets. Who you know worth 50 million, still rapping on breakbeats. From Nasty Nas, Big L Tribe, The Roots, and many more. Of course, we can never forget Biggie and Young Shakur. Fuck the police, no, we ain't fucking with El Pastor. I'm the bastard that mastered the flow, said it once before for show. While Six produced the kicks from the soul, you already know. Fuck these youngins talking out of they ass with no class. I'm here to school them, just that real shit, I'm never fooling. I'm killing these squares, we call it the massacre. I got the bread, but these fuckers need the dough like a baker. The legends above me love me like the RZA, like Nas, like Jay. Cause I mastered the flow from back in the day. Respected by my peers from Drizzy to Cole to Kenny. Thank you for the love and inspiration plenty. Yeah, I'm loved by many and only hated by a little. Now I think it's time to switch the lyricism, peep the riddle. I was born in mint condition, I'm everybody's life mission. Alright, listen, put me round your neck and I might glisten. The ultimate connect, I get you anything you need. From good credit to good weed, I can make any woman succeed. Control you with the heart of greed. Along with anybody that's in need, I make them beg and plead. I'm in the pocket of mafia crime lords and presidents. Without me, they'll evict you from your residence. Whole wrote about me on dead presidents. Never irrelevant, not a soul on earth would love me if I weren't me. No matter what year I'm in, I'm currency. People that have me, yeah, they power so immense. But people without me make no sense. Goddamn, yeah, the world revolve around me. The law evolve around me. The shit people do to get a piece of me astound me. Blood stains my face when drug deals go wrong. I'm giving to the greatest athletes when they go long. You could put me in check, but I'm still laughing all the way to the bank. I'm the reason that the Titanic sank. I'm always there for you, yeah, when it comes down to the wire. And some people even tuck me away till they retire. I usually come around on the 1st and 15th. If you owe me to somebody, then they'll leave you beneath. People go crazy when they feel me. In the Middle East, they drill me. If you let your guard down, then some people will steal me. I knew these two dudes that's always been homies since 5th grade. Always scheming on the block, selling crack to get paid. Now they never graduated, thought that shit a charade. Only thing on their mind that wasn't me was get laid. And one day, they had a falling out on the block. See, one thought the other one had been stealing his rock. Cause he could've sworn he had more weight in the stock. Pulled out the Glock and his homie out stopped. But before he had the chance to pull the trigger, oh shit, here come the cops. They saw the gun and blew them both away. Now there's two more kids dead in the street. All before 20, over me, the most important thing to man, money.
Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go.
Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we sip scotch like Sinatra screaming motherfuck the cops.
We just some motherfucking kids. We just some motherfucking kids. We love and miss you, Mac. For those of y'all who don't know, man, Mac is the whole reason that I started doing this Young Sinatra shit. crates. Hip to the game. One of the illest beats ever. And I remember when Mac flipped that shit for Kool-Aid and frozen pizza. I thought it was the dopest shit, man. Mac showed me that I could just do it all on my own. Me and all my boys, all my homies. And if it wasn't for him killing that beat, I would've never got on that beat. For my very first mixtape, Young, Broken, Infamous. Damn, like 2010. And I titled the track Young Sinatra. And that was the birth of all this shit. So, thank you. I appreciate you. Love you. I miss you.